You know, I'm so proud of these kids. I mean, they, you know, again, going last year and getting a taste of that, and, you know, they've just been hungry all year and been motivated all year to, you know, to do this and to get back. And, again, I'm just so proud of them. You know, again, today has just been typical of how the whole season has been. You know, somebody didn't have it, somebody stepped up. You know, I mean, everybody has stepped up at different times. And again, you know, that's why that's how you be successful. And again, I'm just so proud of these kids.
Well, we know that we were supposed to be here, and just coming out, we said be humble, but play like we know how, and just dominate, and that's exactly what we did. It's a great feeling, and we're all so happy.
We are so fortunate. I mean, those kids have, you know, I think when kids come in, they're just, we've had seniors in place, and they see how it's done, and they just kind of follow. And again, these kids, I'll tell you what, their freshman year, we were 25 and 24. Now we went through some pitching injuries, you know, that hurt us. And they probably were thinking, what in the heck did I sign up for? And again, to their credit, we went 25 and 24, and it's been, you know, business since they've been here. And again, they compete hard, they work hard, they support each other, and certainly great leadership.
Yes, definitely unfinished business. We kind of got to the World Series and we kind of fizzled out a little bit. And this year, it's just a whole new atmosphere. Everyone on this team steps up at the right time. That's what's so great about this team. We're so deep. It's a different person every day that does the job, gets the job done. And that's, again, that's what makes this team a championship team.